I was 9 years old, I moved to Canada with my parents. I grew up in Saudi Arabia. They were both born in Pakistan. I lived in Ottawa for 14 years, and then Canada's been home for about 20 years now. Hi, my name is Hamza Haq, and I play Dr. Bashir Hamed on CTV's Transplant. So, fun story. I'm a Pakistani. I grew up in Saudi Arabia. I went to school from the Filipino embassy the first time, so I learned all my English with people with heavy Filipino accents. And then I switched to an American school for 2 years, which is where I lost that accent. And then as soon as I moved to Canada, my parents put me in French immersion. So as far as identity crisis is concerned, I got it. From grade 7 till the end of high school, I did all of my school in French, and then kinda didn't practice it too much. When I moved to Montreal, I made it a point to speak as much French as I can, and maintenant je suis à peu près complètement bilingue. The first time I came to Canada, I must have been 5 or 6 years old. My dad comes from a very large family of 8 siblings, and 2 of his brothers at the time were living in Canada. One of them was in Montreal and one of them was in Ottawa. My father worked for an airline, so we used to travel quite a bit, and then randomly he'd just be like, hey, you guys want to go to Canada for the weekend? And we'd spend 18 hours coming. We'd always get personal pizzas from the Washington Airport, Dulles, and then we'd fly to Ottawa, we'd stay for dinner, and then we'd fly on back. My uncle and Namchacha, he's own a convenience store. He always brought us like lots of candies from like when he picked us up at the airports, and that's where I developed my love for Jolly Ranchers. I am the youngest of 4 siblings. I have my oldest brother, his name is Saad. He's an environmental toxicologist, and I have 2 sisters, Khadija and Sara. Khadija's an HR specialist, and Sara works for an NGO called Hope for Justice. They all do incredible work all over the world. I remember being 9 years old and moving here from Saudi Arabia. I moved in January, so essentially we just swapped out 30 centimeters of sand for snow. I already had some cousins here that I grew up with. It was a really good transition. I moved to a neighborhood called Bayshore, and that was sort of a landing point for a lot of immigrants, so it really didn't feel that off when I went to school. I was going to school with a lot of Pakistanis, a lot of people from Bangladesh, and a lot of people of South Asia, Middle Eastern, and Ottawa, so you gotta give a shout out to the Somalis as well. And then I started taking drama class in D.A. Moody in grade 6, purely because there was one other brown guy in class and they needed more guys to go into the drama classes, so we both looked at each other. You want to go? Yeah, okay, we'll go. And that kind of started the trajectory on becoming an actor.
We are live from the red carpet, as you can see.
Red carpet. Hamza Ulhaq and Ahmed Anand.
Did I skate to school? I did not. I still don't know how to skate. I only learned how to swim earlier last year, so you know, maybe skating next year. If the show gets picked up and we spend winter in Montreal, I'll skate.